Weddell seals are large true seals that inhabit the fast ice areas of the Antarctic continent and adjacent islands. They are generally dark gray above with silver to light gray highlights. They have a circumpolar distribution. The seals are important marine predators in the Antarctic food web. They spend much of their time below the ice. By swimming under the ice, they avoid their main predators, orcas and leopard seals. They can stay down for over an hour and dive to depths around 2,000 feet, but they must surface to breathe. They use their teeth to open and maintain air holes in the ice pack. They haul out on the ice to rest, molt, or give birth. Weddell seals are very vocal. They are carnivores that feed on animals like toothfish, silverfish, crustaceans, and octopuses. They do not migrate often. They are commonly found within a few miles of their birthplace. Females of about 6 years and older usually give birth to one pup in September or October. Young can swim by 2 weeks of age. A mother will care for her pup for 6 weeks. During the breeding season, males set up underwater territories in the water around access holes in the ice that are used by females. They defend the territories from other males. Baby Weddell seal brains are already 70% developed at birth. This is necessary so that they can survive in their harsh environment. They live about 30 years. They grow to 10 feet long and can weigh 1,200 pounds. Females are often longer and heavier than males. Weddell seals were an important source of food for both people and dogs during the early periods of Antarctic exploration. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.